Hello guys, I'm Banana Peel and welcome back to Fisher Cat. In this episode, we are going to catch a new fish in the Fisher Cat Dream. Yeah, we're going to catch a new fish in the Fisher Cat Dream. It's not so long from the last Fisher Cat episode because I'm recording it back to back. But yeah, we have the Fisher Cat Dream again and... Wait a minute. Let's actually use the Catling Harpoon because it uses up little lesser oxygen, so yeah, that's one of my concerns at the point because it's really hard to survive on the Fisher Cat Dream. And instead, we can also use Lila because, yeah, sure, fishes gather around her and the oxygen efficiency is minus 30%, which is what we really need. So yeah, let's go to Fisher Cat Dream. Let's check it out. Okay, welcome to Fisher Cat Dream. Whoa, I want that. Oh, I already caught him. Nice. The Catling Harpoon is really strong. I have caught a huge Hello Yogurt fish, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Wait. I forgot about that. Yeah, you can't like hold and aim with this harpoon because it becomes a rapid fire. So yeah, you gotta be really careful and conservative about how you use your harpoon. Yeah, basically this harpoon is really bad at aiming, but it's really fast. So that's all that matters, right? Yeah, that's a big fish as well. I've not caught him before. Oh, I need that oxygen, please. Yes, there you go. Nice. You know what? Let's just catch all of them because I do not want to waste my oxygen spending and aiming my harpoon at that. So, yeah. Okay. So, our main target in this episode is hopefully try to catch some new fish at least. So, yeah. We can do that. That'll be really good. Yep. We got that oxygen bubble, I guess. Get back here. Well, let's do. Yes, there you go. Awesome. Stay in the middle because staying in the middle is really, really good. You have maximum visibility or your view of bubbles, I guess. I don't know, dude. Well, I've never caught this guy before, so yeah, let's just catch him. There you go. What? Wait a minute. Did you guys see that? What was that about? What was that, guys? I do not know. What is that? I just froze that candy and it became like that. I'm like, wait, what? Whatever that was, but okay. Yeah. Oh, I caught him. Okay. I was actually... Well, there are so many big fishes actually today. So, I mean, when I say big fishes, the yellow color bordered fishes means that they are the biggest ones I've ever caught before. So, yeah. We are doing good, guys. We have caught one new fish already. Which is, yeah, basically it's already progress, but okay, here we go. Whoa. Come on, guys, I really need something good. Whoa, stop bouncing. Yep, stop. This Catling Harpoon is really good. It actually one-shots a lot of fishes nowadays. Nowadays, yeah, it's been 600 days in this game. So yeah, it's been many days. It's been basically 2 years. Damn, it's a lot. Whoa, I never caught this fish guy. I mean, what? I never caught this fish guy. I've never caught that fish before, I mean. And now we have, guys, we are making phenomenal progress right now. It is amazing. I'm really, really happy for that. But look at our cash. We are so broke. We have only 10,000 bucks. And that's still, it's cash, right? I'm not going to waste oxygen for that bubble. I'm going to wait it to come near me. And it missed. So I got to take it up. Get me that bubble. Thank you. Yep. I'm going to get this bubble as well. Thank you. Stay in the middle. Hopefully we can catch more new fishes today. We have already caught two new fishes and we are still going, guys. We are still going. That's good, right? That's good. We are in wave 7 and we are almost out of oxygen, but Lila has made us survive for so long because I'm using Lila and because of the air generator tank. The air generator is basically the best air tank in the game. So yeah, expected, I guess. But yeah. We have 2%, guys. We are not doing good on oxygen. Spend 9,500 bucks. And we are almost broke. We have only 1,000 bucks. Yeah, that's bad. I am really, really looking forward to catch another new fish, but it doesn't look like that's happening. So, yeah. Disappointing, but okay. Let's rebound and let's wait in the middle. Nope. Let's stay in the middle, guys. Get that air bubble. Yes, good. Nice. Yeah, I've actually seen the Bluetooth fish before, but I was unable to catch it because Of course, you know, no oxygen and stuff like that, so many problems, but okay. There we go, we got some oxygen, and can we get that? Can we get that? Can we get that? Please, 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 please. Yes, we have, guys. 12% oxygen, we are not doing good. We need air. Yes, 30%, that is a huge air bubble, guys. Nice, we have 4,000 bucks. I am actually getting cash by, you know, fishing right then and there and selling it right then and there. That's awesome. I don't know how that works, but okay. The big, wait. There you go, guys, the Pluto fish has arrived. Finally. Hopefully we can catch him. Please, please, come on, Pluto fish. No, the Pluto fish is, oh, come on, I couldn't catch the Pluto fish back, guys, but eventually I will, you know. We are making progress every single episode we do on Fisher Cat, so don't worry about that. We will check on it in the next episode. But for now, let's go check out the Fisher Cat Dream. We have almost completed all the common fishes so far. We have got many golden plate fishes. That is awesome. Yeah, here you go. Hello, Yogurt. It's actually a, you know, I mean, you guys should know. So, we got the gent fish and an elegant looking fish, noted for its beautiful fins and ribbon-like tail. Wait a minute, his tail does not look like a ribbon, but okay. We have caught the Choo Choo Pachu. In addition to its big doe eyes and cute round body, its fish is also popular for the noise it makes. Chup chup. Okay, that's nice. But yeah, guys, we have these fishes to catch, and hopefully we will catch them in the future episodes. Hope you guys had fun. If you want to play this game, the link is down in the description. I'm Banana Peel. Please subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.